Hi, I'm recording a quick Chessable review session in preparation for a rapid online game of about 30 minutes per side. I want to review my black repertoire, my complete John Bartholomew Scandinavian, which I know all of, and my Grandmaster Guide to the Queen's Gambit Decline for black. Presumably, I feel like I want to get black next in my next game, so this should be useful. And you can see that this is not complete, but you know, I might get some of the positions that I know, and it might help because it talks about plans, typical moves, and it's always good when you know, unlimited time and don't have hours to figure it out yourself. So let's start with this, and this might be a bit difficult because I'm only just learning it. So so the idea here is to trade his bishops, and that's unsound move. You can just take the bishop, and I gotta set the random, by the way, so I'm not gonna see the whole variation here. I think I find it better that way for myself, but you can set it to give you the whole variation if you're studying. If you don't know how to do that, just email support and I'll be happy to explain. So here, bishop to f5 comes to mind. Knight to f5 comes to mind. I think knight to f5 might be the move because you attack e3. It could be bishop though. Let's do knight. Okay, so sometimes you push the bishop back to g6 and sometimes you take. Which one is this? I think I have to take my bishop back to g6 here. Takes with a pawn. And do I take now? Don't think so. Castles. Knight to d7. It's a tough one. Okay, so that's a good move, but it's not the book move. So I'm guessing it's knight there. Okay, it's not. So it must be takes then. But if I had played any of those two moves in a real game, they're good enough. That's why they come up as alternative. So knight d7 here. Bishop h5, doesn't look good. I don't see any tactics. Okay, so I guess it's castles now. There we go. Knight to d7, then for c5. And here I think I don't even have to play knight to d7, I think I go c5 because I have the chance to do so. And there we go. I reviewed 10 positions successfully. Didn't get any wrong, so that's good. Got 33 more. Maybe I'll do just one more of this and one more of the other one and then I'll play the game. So just knight here. I mean that's part of the position we saw earlier, which looks a bit iffy, but it's completely fine. So here white controls that whole diagonal and I'm not able to develop my bishop to f5, so I have to go for the alternate plan, which is to play b6, bishop a6. And the reason this doesn't work for white is because of this move. In some positions you go queen e6, but here I think you go queen b4. This one is tricky, so I'm not sure if it's castles or c5. c5 looks like it drops the d5 pawn, but it doesn't really. But I might have to castle first. Castles or c5? It's difficult. It's castles. Got it right. In this position, I think when he develops that knight you have to defend the d5 pawn, but maybe knight c6 first. I think knight c6 first. Okay, so he's attacking h7. I think I play g6 in this position actually. Then he just queen back. I think I have to play h5. So here, tough one. Think it's bishop here. Pinning the knight. Not sure though. Okay, good. So I got 20 positions right, and I feel kind of ready. I usually would clear this up and finish, but I'm gonna do some of John Bartholomew's Scandinavian. It's only 16 positions here, and then I'm gonna play my game. Ah, so this is a new line, actually, where you can take d4, but white gets a huge initiative with knight to b5. So I think the move was this. So I don't know this as well because I just learned it. John added some new lines, so since they're new, they're not as concrete in my memory yet. Here I think we trade queens, take the knight, trade queens, bishop back. Okay, I think castles is okay here. Knight c6 as well, probably this first. Just castle. There you go, 10 positions sorted. b5, e6. I think b5. So I'm sure I have to take the knight here. And then I can do this and take that bishop. And we're trading down into a good position. So this is a very solid opening. Okay, what was the move here? I'm guessing just develop the knight. Knight to d7 must be it. Okay, so I've studied all that, and I think that's a good enough warm-up, and also not to bore you, because, I mean, I could do 23 more positions, I suppose, but I'll do it later. I want to play a game. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.